Louis-Georges Dupont has officially been called a suicide, but his family never really believed that. He was found dead soon after testifying against fellow officers. CTV's Scott Laurie has more.
The Dupont family is celebrating a victory they've waited 26 years to savor. Their father and her husband died in 1969. A judge has ruled it was a murder someone tried to cover up.
Don't anyone like that.
There's a murderer on the loose, he says, or that person knows who the murderer is. For years, police said Louis-Georges Dupont's death was suicide. Not so, says the court. As a police officer, Dupont testified during an inquiry into police corruption. He incriminated fellow officers. Shortly after his testimony, his colleagues found him dead in his cruiser. A coroner concluded that Dupont shot himself. But the court's ruling supports the family's claim the death was suspicious. Even several pathologists say someone actually shot Dupont in the back. When he was killed, it was almost Christmas, he says, so right now I'm thinking about him a lot. The public security minister supports the idea of a public inquiry, especially because of the emotional and financial pain the 26-year-old mystery has caused the widow. They said it was suicide, she says, but that's crazy. It was murder and I lost everything. Now the family wants the public inquiry to answer who killed their father. And if it was one of his colleagues, who pays the price? Scott Laurie, CTV News, Trois-Rivières.